Okay, so I had an acquaintance in New York City. By the way, I wrote my life story. It's an autobiography, and we have it out there. It's called Devils in Blue Dresses. I wrote the whole thing myself. So if you're interested in very limited edition in English of the hardcover version, it's out there. You can wait, and in the fall, there'll be a translated Deutsch version to read. But if you can read English well, then you should probably get that book. There are very few hardcover ones left. I think we only printed about 10,000 hardcovers, so. Yeah. Now, I want to do a song and dedicate it to a man that I knew, a man that asked me to join his band and be his singer. Okay? And I said no. And 1 year after I said no, he died. So if I would have joined the group, it would have been kind of screwed up. But here it is to an old acquaintance of mine, and pity you started up.
Sweet time. Thank you.